He was very patient with us. Very patient.
I'm pretty picky of a person, and I know what I want, and Rob kind of figured that out, and he was very kind to me. So we lived in our house for 7.5 years, and then it was time again. We wanted to actually find our forever home. Rob made fun of me, but we finally found it.